Step 1, you add microtransactions to your game. Then you change your company's name. Despite no good and fun updates, your immense greed changes its fate. Then lengthen the time for each RO, and when they come out, it's boring and slow. Be lazy, which we don't need. Now you're money hungry mouths we have to feed. Reckon you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Reckon. Rec Room Studio is the best. You even decide to beta test. But the fun I'm having is minimal. Doesn't feel like a Rec Room original. Then the game feels really dry. You try to copy VRChat's UI. Now you're adding full body to the core. Why are you adding stuff no one asked for? Rec Room, you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Rec Room.
In all seriousness, it's actually something we chat about occasionally. You know, maybe at some point we should add arms, maybe we should add legs, maybe we should add necks to the Rec Room avatars. Wouldn't say it's top of our priority list or anything like that, but we do kind of think about it sometimes. Be interested to hear from players. You know, do you wish you had arms? Should we be thinking about necks and legs and stuff like that? Let's see here. Microtransactions, as I mentioned before, we've kind of got all that stuff implemented. It's almost ready to go.
Rec Room, you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Rec Room. Rec Room, you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Rec Room.
You'll notice you hit a new kind of user interface that we've created. So this is a new UI system that we're going to be moving into.
Rec Room, you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Rec Room. Rec Room, you went wrong with your awesome game. Just look at what it became. Hope this song has helped you see the doom. Now you know how to save Rec Room.